In the modern military world, fighter jets and strategic bombers are no longer simply means of transportation or war machines, but rather flying laboratories that integrate hundreds of cutting-edge technologies into a single platform. In the global race for air dominance, China is now demonstrating its undeniable ambition with the Xian H-20 project, a stealthy strategic bomber touted as capable of rivaling and even surpassing Western technologies like the USB-2 Spirit and B-21 Raider. This project is not just the development of a new aircraft, but also a symbol of the rise of China's defense industry, as it seeks to prove its ability to push the boundaries of engineering, materials, and aviation science. The H-20's primary appeal lies in its flying wing design, a radical aerodynamic feature that eliminates the vertical tail and separate fuselage. This is not merely an aesthetic decision, but the result of precise scientific calculations. By minimizing radar reflective surfaces, the H-20 can obscure its radar signature to a level that is virtually impossible to detect. Radar absorbent material, RAMEM, is coated throughout the aircraft's surface, making it virtually dissolve in the sky. Every curve, corner, and panel are machined with micron precision to suppress radar signal reflection. However, this futuristic design presents a significant challenge: flight stability. Without a vertical tail, the aircraft loses its natural balance. Chinese engineers had to develop a next-generation fly-by-wire system, in which the flight computer makes microsecond-by-microsecond adjustments to keep the H-20 stable and responsive in all conditions. The Xian H-20's avionics are expected to be a highly complex control center, far surpassing previous generations of strategic bombers. This system is designed to combine synthetic aperture radar, SAR, infrared sensors, electro-optical cameras, and passive sensors that can detect enemy electronic emissions without emitting any signals. All of this data is not only collected but also processed simultaneously to produce a comprehensive picture of the battlefield in seconds. The main advantage of this technology is its sensor fusion capability. Data from various devices is no longer isolated but integrated into a dynamic battlefield map. Pilots and crew not only see target points but also receive predictive analysis, such as the direction of enemy aircraft carrier movements or missile defense patterns. Supported by artificial intelligence algorithms, the H-20 is capable of automatically detecting threats, classifying targets, and even recommending the safest flight paths. Furthermore, the H-20's artificial intelligence, AI, is expected to have self-learning capabilities. This means that each time the aircraft performs a mission, the AI system will continuously absorb data and update its knowledge base to improve future performance. In modern warfare scenarios where electronic jamming and cyber attacks are major threats, this AI can adjust tactics in real time, ensuring the H-20 remains a bomber that is one step ahead of its opponents. One of the most ambitious claims of the H-20 project is an operational range of up to 12,000 kilometers, enough to penetrate enemy defenses without the need for aerial refueling. To achieve this range, the H-20 is expected to use a high-bypass turbofan engine, an evolution of the Shenyang WS-20. This engine is designed to balance fuel efficiency with low noise levels, two crucial factors for stealth operations. Furthermore, Chinese engineers must solve the conundrum of heat management. Heat from the engine is a major enemy of stealth, as it can be detected by enemy infrared sensors. The H-20's exhaust ducts are reportedly designed to conceal the heat signature, blending it with the wing airflow to keep the aircraft cool to advanced detection systems. To To maintain its stealth characteristics, the H-20's entire weapon system is housed within a hermetically sealed internal weapons bay. This concept allows the aircraft to remain invisible to enemy radar, but demands extremely precise design. The weapons bay doors must open and close in a matter of seconds, while maintaining air pressure and aerodynamic stability. Another challenge arises in weapons placement. From long-range conventional bombs to cruise missiles, all must be able to be launched without disrupting the aircraft's weight distribution. Furthermore, the launch mechanism requires a high-speed ejection and fire control system directly connected to military data networks. With this system, the H-20 can carry precision strikes from extreme altitudes or intercontinental distances, even while maintaining a stealthy profile. Speculation suggests the aircraft may be capable of carrying hypersonic missiles if true. This would provide a significant strategic advantage against even the most sophisticated enemy air defenses. More than just an aircraft, the Xian H-20 is a geopolitical message. With the ability to strike strategic targets at intercontinental ranges, the H-20 has the potential to shift the global balance of power, forcing major powers like the United States and its allies to adjust their defense strategies. The success of this project would be proof that China is no longer a mere follower in military technology, but a major player capable of dictating the direction of the air arms race. Ultimately, the Xian H-20 is more than just a strategic bomber, it's a technological manifesto. From its aerodynamics to its propulsion system to its artificial intelligence, every aspect of the aircraft reflects China's ambition to not merely catch up, but surpass its competitors. Will the H-20 truly be able to rival the B-21 Raider or even surpass the B-2 Spirit? That question remains open. But one thing is certain. The H-20's arrival marks a new chapter in the global military technology race, and the world will be eagerly awaiting how this stealthy fighter will transform the landscape of air power in the coming decades.